Hi guys, finally, I have completed my car, but the problem is, let me show you a couple of things. The problem with the car is that it's broken from here. It's basically, I don't know what the fuck happened to the car, but here it's broken. As you can see, the car is broken from here as well. I don't know, this one is when I tried to put all the parts, it started breaking down. But for the first fucking time, it took me about, I couldn't record because it took me about, I swear to God, it took me about 2 hours just to put the, exhaust pipe. This is how long it took me. Plus, it took me about 1 hour to complete everything in here with the steering wheel, with everything, with the radio. For now, I'm gonna leave this car here. I'm gonna be heading back home, the tires are perfect, so I'm not gonna buy any new ones. Though I'm gonna have to. No. I want to explore the city more, so...
Cheat activated.
So, I am going to put infinity fuel and let's explore the city together. I haven't really explored the city much. I don't know what it's like to drive it. There's no mirrors. Yeah, the mirrors are not working. Goes the Grand Visor. Never expected this. Oh, wow. Never expected that I can go to the... Good to know. I really want to order the new parts, but the problem is... The problem that I really have is... Is that the parts are not showing up every time I order it, meaning that I won't get it. I really want to order more tires.
Ei nää kesämökkiläiset, kun ne ostaa pelkästään makkaraa ja kaljaa, niin tässä villantuu kaikki nää muut tuotteet, kun ei niillä kelempi oikein mikään muu. Ei edes maito ei oo kukkaan nykyään. Pelkkää kaljaa.
we have the whole day. Oh yeah, I want to go in here to change my car plates at one point. Let's go back home and I'm gonna show you the... Actually, this won't bring me back home. Yeah, this road won't bring me back home to this. Taking the faster route back home. It's so funny if the green visor would be like flying off from here. Okay, I need to slow down because I don't want to fly. No, I missed it now. I expected that to happen. Apparently, somehow, my car decided to fly for the first time and be like, I can fly, and then this time. Bye-bye. Since that's it, I'm gonna take the faster route from here. Fuck this game. If I can only skip time, dude. If you guys... Fuck you!
Oi, satana!
Trainer activated.
Is it still uploading? What the fuck? Oh. Please tell me that I have a copy of the video. Ah, shit, I deleted it. Okay, never mind. Fuck that. Whatever.
Cheat active. Deactivated. Cheat deactivate. Cheat activated. Cheat activated.
Whereas I'm putting infinity fuel is because of the socket. Ah, fuck! Lol. I'm afraid if it's slipping now. Ah, fuck, we're back on that. Yep, come on. Ah, fuck. Come here, baby, come on. Ah, fuck. Come here, baby. Up. Oh my god. I don't give no fuck. No fucks are given. Okay. I really want this. Maybe if I order something else, it might actually work. Oh my god, he's gonna call me, say, take a photo. Yep. So, you wanna sleep and wait until tomorrow? I sold the engine. Wow, how lovely. I need a rear left and a rear right. Okay, for my own safety, because you see, you never know when your tires actually, how can I say this? Get fucked in there, you know. Somebody might actually kill me for putting those in here. I don't know how I'm gonna fit this in my car, but I mean, everything is possible. I stole the engine, I broke the car, and I don't know what I'm gonna do next. Flip the car, maybe? Anyways, so yes, this is all the parts that I removed, and I don't want to put the wing because the big ass wing would just make my car fucking race as fuck. Please, bitch, please, I don't want my car to be a race. I think that I broke it. Yeah, I broke this though. Oh, rip. These are old parts. I'm pretty sure I don't need them anymore. Maybe I will in the near future, but for now, no. Yep. Oh my god. Can you not, bitch? Have you seen me doing things? Fuck you, no. I think we gotta go. Yeah, I forgot to drop my shit. I think we gotta go drop it with a truck. Actually, no, I'm gonna go drop it to the muscle car. I'm holding. Actually, I want to see if I actually turn on steer help. The reason I'm driving slow is because I don't want to die. Now this way I'm out of my car. It's okay, it's just a muscle car. might lose control of the car, goddammit. Slow down! Slow down, however. Slow down. No, I'm not gonna slow down. I'm gonna slow down. Okay, I'm gonna slow down. Woo! Shit, mate. Ah, fuck, I forgot. This car is not done. Sorry, because apparently I put the color light green and it's not light green no more. There's a reason why I put it light green, because I thought this cool video that he had a very sweet car. And I don't have a car like him. I don't want to ride with that racer. If there is a way to ride with him, I ain't riding with the fucking racer. Oh shit, dude, you okay? Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're okay. Please, Lauta.
Säätä.
Tor. how you actually stop like a boss. Actually, I want to drive off road. I wanna hit 120, I wanna hit 120, come on, come on, come on, come on. Why is everybody crashing? Okay, 110, 110 is my goal. Come on, almost there, almost. Oh, fuck. Fucking A. Lol. That was fun. I made a fool of myself. Fuck. Thank God. Hey, you're back at fuck, dude.
Kyllä tuli aika hirveetä skeidaa, kun mä katon tätä sun rusinapullaas tässä, mutta... jos me tietty hinnasta sovitaan, niin me ehkä...
I'm just gonna go back home.
No, sanotaan rusina tuon pullaa.
Yes.
Trainer activated. Cheat activated.
Do it again. Yep, I thought so. Knew it, I told you guys. I knew it, I'm gonna lose control. Oh shit. Oh my god. Yep, let's just put some music of Skrillex and head the road.
Trainer activated.
Oh yeah, is that 1 million subscribers?
Cheat activated.
I would never get hit. Yeah, that's impossible. For me it is, but for Zoe, it's not. For Zoe fucking Horburger. Yep. A new technique to stop my car like a boss. Just fly! can't go back home safely. The fuck, dude? I have to die every single... Oh my god. Every single fucking time that I go on the road, I have to die, apparently.
Oh.
guess I'm gonna end the video in here. See you guys in the next video.